Hello, boys and girls. My name is Rudy Lucario, and welcome to Bully Scholarship Edition.
Window's been broken six times this week.
Well, if they allowed you to work on cars, then it'd be...
Oh, hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Pete.
Yo, Jimmy! I'm over here! Give me five, dude!
No.
Yeah, well, cat. Looks like your homies took care of some lanes for us.
What are you talking about?
Don't get fresh with your homies.
Can you please talk normally?
This is my normal style of rapping, bro.
All right, enough. What's my quest?
Ah, right. Salutations, Sir James. It seems my clever brethren have taken control of the funhouse at the carnival.
Well done. All that education and now you run a funhouse? Genius.
You simple-minded, noble foot soldier. The football team is going to be there this afternoon. You could really cause them some problems.
Okay, explain it to me on our way over.
There's not much to explain. Just access the control rooms through the maintenance doors. Then do your thing.
Cool.
Hey.
Moonwalk. Oh, ooh. Yeah.
Bye. See you later, alligator.
Chapter 5. The Xbox. bag of marbles laying there. Really.
Please, I have nervous bowel.
Yeah.
Hopkins delivers.
Make it quick, Ernest. Now, as our new leader, I have something I need you to do for me.
What?
I mean, look, do you want to take down the jocks or what?
Of course I do.
Yes, well, I have a plan.
Okay, what is it?
Well, what I need are some inappropriate pictures of someone they care about.
You want pictures?
Yes, it's a complicated plan, all right. I need some naughty pictures of that Mandy girl.
I'm sure you do, but what has that got to do with this?
Oh, this? This is purely for the purposes of this plan. I'm not like that at all.
You want me to get incriminating pictures of the head cheerleader just for your plan? The kind of pictures that could land me in jail or worse?
It's not easy being the boss.
Man, this better be good.
But the boss does what his employees tell him. The boss does what his employees tell him.
Thank you. cool sounds. I cannot waste any more time. What is that sound? There is nothing here. Perhaps there is nothing to be concerned about.
This is getting kind of familiar.
Perp.
I was looking over your last assignments, and some of you have real talent. It was really a treat.
Thank you.
about that.
Jimmy, you've interrupted me.
Oh, sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Can I see?
Sure. Take a look.
Look at what?
I think I have finally caught the essence of what it means to be a banana. I really feel my work is moving forward.
Here's the thing. Art is lost on me. I've always been more into music.
You know, having thoughts for another really makes your work glow.
How do you mean?
When people do things, incredible things, when people blossom and grow, that really moves me. You know what I mean?
Not really.
I am in love, Jimmy. And I want to make tonight very special. Would you mind going to collect a few things while I work my muse out? A dress, some perfume, my pearl necklace from the jeweler's, not too much. I must look my best tonight.
Tonight? Wow, of course. Is this legal?
Of course it's legal. Whatever can you mean?
What's legal?
Go on, my dear. Hurry!
Why no one picked this up?
Thank you. How you doing?
I think I'll keep this.
Hello. You know cool. You should try the new Aquaberry vest. Very popular with the better class of students.
Here you go.
Oh, Jimmy, what took you so long? Thanks.
No problem. Oh, man, I can't believe this. My first time with a teacher. Oh, man, this is gonna be great.
Hey, Jimmy, what are you doing here?
Nothing. What are you doing here?
Well, it's a little awkward, but since you've been such a good friend to me, Ms. Phillips, she's asked me, of all people, can you believe? She's asked me on a date.
Wait, she asked you? I think you're mistaken.
What?
Yeah, I mean, I think there's been some sort of mistake. You sure you haven't been hitting the bottle again?
No. I mean, yes, I am sure.
Well, okay then.
Hitting the bottle.
Lionel, you came. You look great.
So do you, Deirdre.
Thank you.
Wait, what?
Jimmy, what are you still doing here?
What do you mean?
This boy is an angel. He's been magnificent.
Uh-huh.
And he is so cute.
Cute. Nice.
Come on, Lionel. Let's go.
Bye, Jimmy.
Jimmy, you should get back to school.
Wait, Miss Phillips. Ah, man. Miss Phillips.
Hey, Jimmy.
So what really happened to Mr. Galloway? Where did he go?
It's a sad story, but... Well, sometimes when grown-ups get upset, they respond in the wrong ways, and, well... small problems get bigger, and that's really the thing about being an adult.
Miss, I'm not five. My mom's been married 5 times, and I've been expelled from 7 schools.
Yeah.
He's a drunk. Stupid man couldn't control himself. Damn him! I love him. But that wretched ogre Hattrick guilt-tripped him into committing himself into the asylum to get dried out. If only someone could get in there and tell him to get out, I'll take care of him.
Why don't you go?
Because that loveless scumbag Hattrick told him not to let me in. Said I was a bad influence.
Don't you worry, miss. I'll get him out.
Okay. Meet me near the asylum tonight.
I'll be there.
And Jimmy?
Yes, Miss Phillips?
It's Ms., not Miss.
Oh, right.
Wow. This game's becoming really dumb. Nah, just kidding.
Thank you.
Sorry, I have to go back to the main menu.
Does he really think that ranting and raving helps anything?
Can I make myself clear?
Good morning, my little cartographers! Try again. I'm afraid it's wrong. No, I'm sorry, that is incorrect. Heavens! Whatever gave you that idea? Try again. Thank you.
I'm afraid I've underestimated you. Congratulations! You've passed my class!
I kick it! That's how it's done.